Councilmember Barry is no stalker. Instead, he is someone who has lended his hand to assist, which in the end has come back to bite him.
A spokeswoman for Ward A Councilmember Marion Barry says he's innocent of the stalking charges placed against him Saturday night by U.S. Park Police.
It is our hope that the charges that Councilmember Barry faces today will be dropped, or if nothing more, that the truth of the matter will prevail in a court of law.
Spokeswoman Natalie Williams says the accuser is 40-year-old Donna Watts. Williams says Barry has known Watts for a couple of years, considers her a close personal friend who also volunteered on his campaign. Williams says Barry has helped Watts through personal health and employment hardships over the years.
Never did Mr. Barry think that this would come as the payback to him. The best word to describe Mr. Barry at this hour is betrayed.
U.S. Park Police say Watts flagged down an officer on patrol in Anacostia Park about 8:45 p.m. and indicated that Barry was stalking her. Just how the two came to be in the park is unknown. Williams says Barry was on his way home when he bumped into Watts.
Mr. Barry was transported to the United States Park Police District 5 substation, and after being interviewed by detectives from the U.S. Park Police and consultation with the U.S. Attorney's Office, a misdemeanor charge of stalking was placed against Mr. Barry.
Barry was released on his own recognizance and is expected to appear in court to answer the charge later this week. This is the latest in a string of legal troubles for Barry, who is already on probation for failing to file his taxes on time.